second quarter QIT is the Olympics. Here are the options you have to choose from. The game heads up. Dodgeball.
Guitar Hero. Basketball. Kickball. The dice game called Le Boom is about chance or luck and is a dice game that requires no skill in advance. The card game Uno. You could play your classmates in Mario Kart. Or Scrabble. If you want to play Pictionary, you will need a partner. You could also participate in relay races. The game Apples to Apples is another good choice. A partner is needed for ladder golf. Lastly, you could choose to play your classmates in the app Trivia Crack. You will choose one event and compete against all four 7th grade houses. Hopefully you have someone in your house representing each activity, though it's not required. The goal is to earn the most points as a house by walking away from your event with hopefully a gold, silver, or bronze medal.
Tuesday, January 27th. The first one is Twinsy Tuesday.
Wednesday, January 28th is Woman Crush Wednesday. We wear pink.
Thursday, January 29th is Throwback Thursday.
I wore this in second grade.
And Friday, the 30th, is Flannel Friday. Show your school spirit and dress up with us.
Welcome to the Bayview Pit Stop.
Here we'll be giving out prizes starting Peace Week and in the future. On Monday, you'll get a Pay It Forward bracelet. On Tuesday, you'll get a mint. On Wednesday, you'll get a Jolly Rancher. On Thursday, you can get a donut. On Friday, you can get a hug and a compliment. I love your hair. And in the future, we will have other prizes during the week. Thank you.
The Pit Stop opens Monday of Peace Week.
A If you receive a bracelet, you should do a random act of kindness, either big or small. And then you go to the project, popspiffproject.weebly.com, which is also on the band. Then when you go to the website, you blog about what you did. So if I had bracelet number one, I'd click on comments, and I'd leave a reply. Then you write your email and what you did, and then you can keep this going on with friends or families by passing it on after. This is an example of what you could do.
Congratulations, you won Hunger Games. I'll show you what it feels like now I'm on the outside. I'll show you what it feels like.
How do prisoners call each other? A cell phone. Now I'm on the
outside. Our favorite stride activity in the Lombardi House is ping pong.